Please make sure to disconnect all air and electrical connections from the reamer before performing any maintenance or service. Installation of the reamer is essentially the same as it was before. You need to connect between 80 and 100 pounds of clean, dry air to your inlet, which will supply air to the unit, and you need to wire your 5-pin cord set back to your controller. It's 24 volt DC, and you can flip between syncing and sourcing on the circuit board itself. The Tough Gun Reamer circuit board is able to be set up in syncing mode or source mode by using these three toggle switches on the unit. Different controllers and different PLCs will require them to be in either sync or source mode. Simply by flipping the switch, you can customize your board to speak with your controller the way it needs to. We'll be right back.